So from Monsanto's point of view, we have identified a couple of global issues that are of a concern. Growing population definitely contributes to this global issue of food insecurity. What is very important is that we look at food wastage as a starting point, and there the general public has an important role to play. In the case of the technologies that we offer as part of the solution, we look at technologies so-called biotechnology, where we alter the plant's characteristics to manage certain pests better. In the case of our technologies, we work on managing stalk borer pest. We also manage or work with technologies to manage our wheat pressure better. And then also recently, we got approval for water improved yeast technologies. In other words, we look at plants that can withstand drought conditions better, and ultimately this will contribute to food security. We are not against the use of organic agriculture. We see it as part of the solution for a specific group of people that have specific dietary requirements and want to focus on those types of products. Unfortunately today, organic agriculture does not use or does not approve the use of any biotechnology products. From our side, we believe that biotechnology products can definitely play a role in organic farming practices. We need to look at intensified sustainable agriculture, intensified commercial agriculture, and ultimately that will help us to make farming more sustainable and also be able to secure or to make food security a reality in Africa and closer at home in South Africa. South Africa up to today has shown excellent adoption of the technology. We have a lot of commercial farmers in South Africa, and they understand the importance of increased productivity. We focus more and more on our small-scale farmers, those farmers with 1 hectare land available, but then also in the rest of Africa, what is important, countries like Kenya, Malawi, Zambia, Tanzania, where we also produce a lot of maize, we need to make these technologies also available to these farmers to also help them to increase their yields per hectare. One of the biggest obstacles or hindrances, of course, from our perspective, is the absence of workable regulatory frameworks. So Monsanto will not go into a country where we believe that the regulatory framework is not existing or not working. The benefit of a country like South Africa, countries like Kenya, is that we are very robust and effective regulatory frameworks in place, not only for biotechnology products, but also for our crop protection products.